Breaking overnight, a Chase Bank in Northwest Miami-Dade just covered with bullet holes. You can even see the shattered glass there. The bank is located at Northwest 183rd Street and 57th Avenue. It's still not clear what led up to the shooting or whether any arrests have been made. Cell phone video shows police officers at the scene late last night. We've reached out to Miami-Dade police for all of the latest developments. Keep it right here on air and online at local10.com.